Ready?
Yep.
The stove.
You started it?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you got there?
Oh, right. Snickers ice cream bar. This is going to be the third time I've had it before.
So you've already tasted that one?
Yes.
What is it going against?
The Twix ice cream bar.
Okay.
This thing is stuck. I'm just going to pull a piece off.
Alright.
I haven't tasted one of these in like not a long, very long time, but okay.
How is it?
Great.
Great?
Yeah, great.
Okay.
Earlier this month, last month, I'm not sure, but I haven't had it in a long time.
That's quite a taste. Would you eat the half the thing? All right, next.
Now the Twix one, blue. This looks like the Snickers bar.
It looks like it?
Yeah, but I bet it's going to be better. Crunchier.
Crunchier? What does it taste like? Does it taste like a Twix?
I've had a Twix in a long time. I don't know what a Twix tastes like.
Alright, so what's the verdict? Which one's better?
I'm probably gonna have to say the Snickers.
Alright. Why?
Because I don't know, it just is that. It tastes like sweeter.
Tastes sweeter.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Signing off.
This is Babe Vickers, your official taste version.
That's it?
No. I'm chewing.
Okay.
This is our third taste test, right?
Yep.
Our third taste test. And we will probably do another one later.
All right.
See you again.
You didn't do your salute. As you get ice cream all over your glasses.